Hi folks, in today's video, I'm continuing my series on grounding. In my last video, I discussed how we protect humans from electrical shock. The link's at the end of this video. Today, I'll discuss how grounds are used to reduce noise in electrical circuits. But first, what is electrical noise anyway? I won't be diving into the physics of how electrons move through conductors and the various forms of noise they create. Instead, I'll define noise as any additional signal over and above the ideal waveform we're trying to create. With this definition, what are the sources of noise? I'll divide the sources into two groups. The first being noise generated internally by the circuit itself, during the creation of the desired waveform, and second, external noise impressed upon the circuit, thus inducing internal noise within the circuit. With this definition, unwanted currents create noise. These currents are of two types, differential mode and common mode. Differential mode has the current running in opposite directions in the positive and negative leads. In other words, the current is completely contained within the signal loop. Common mode current runs in the same direction in the positive and negative leads relative to another path. In this case, the conducting pair shares a common current with another lead in an external loop. Reducing the noise generated is the first order of business. This is accomplished by consciously determining where each physical connection is made. Basically, where are the currents coming from and where do they return to? Once this is accomplished, filters can be added. These filters are referenced to whatever ground is locally being used by the circuit components in the immediate area. This is easiest to see on a printed circuit board, although the concept is scalable to substations and beyond. These concepts are the same, regardless, because physics is universal. If circuits are divided into islands and sub-islands, each with their own star grounds and star power sources, this will go a long way in reducing noise generation. The opposite of this is a ground plane, where everything is connected to everything else and all the currents are mixed together. For the most part, ground planes are great shields and, at scale, great protection for humans, but poor for signal grounds. Another system with star connections is your AC wiring system in your home. Lights are on different runs than outlets, so currents from appliances like toasters and hair dryers don't dim the lights. As always, if you'd like help with anything related to power, please give us a call. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.